When you wax your hair, you're not just removing the hair above the skin, you're actually yanking out the entire hair from the follicle. Now, this is usually painful because the hairs are held in pretty firmly at the base. This is also why waxed hair takes longer to grow back. And sometimes, the hair that regrows is weaker and thinner. That's because pulling hair out by the root can damage the follicle, which leads to less hair growth.